I really enjoyed a lot of different things during medical school, but I also realized that I liked a variety of things, and family practice is really a variety of things. I mean, we're jacks of all trades. It's nice to have a physician who can tie all that information together and really explain it to the patient, as well as be able to communicate with specialists, provide, you know, basic care and some more sophisticated care. But really, in this day and age of, you know, computers, technology, specialists, subspecialists, it's nice to have someone who can be a point of contact for a patient, whether it's in the clinic, at the home. You realize the value of that the longer you're in practice. My father is an orthopedic surgeon. I was lucky to have him as a role model. I didn't want to become a surgeon per se, but just to see his approach to taking care of people. And he certainly told me that healthcare was changing and you have to get into something for the right reasons because you like it. Environment in the world that I work in healthcare is very different than what he worked in. But I think it's rewarding. I think it's complex, more complex in its own way. But it's a challenge. And like I say, we have a good team and it's a pretty interesting time to be working. I'm William Sellman. I'm one of the family physicians here at Alameda Family Physicians.